unfortunately for me to finish. It was really, really difficult, and you had to be really concentrated the whole time today. I really enjoyed it, but it was very hard actually.
Very good. Have you been training here before? What are your plans for the Portugal meeting and for the next upcoming day?
We arrived yesterday at about 11:30 in the night. And so my first race with no snow this year was a long distance competition. But we're staying here till Sunday. So we're going to run the whole 4 days now and be in Prato on Sunday.
Okay, very good. I think you did a very good choice to come to Portugal for these two events, two competitions. You win the Portugal Meeting of 2005. What are your expectations for this year?
This is the competition. Here are almost like world championships with all the girls being here running. And I'm just here for good trainings and to get rid of the snow and the minus 25 that I had yesterday when I was at home. So I'm just happy that there's sun and
not snow. Okay, I'm happy too for the sun. I wish you the best for the rest of the day, and that you enjoy Portugal and everything in the Portugal National Orienteering. It's very, very nice to have you here again. I hope it goes all the best for you.
Thank you very much.
Let's get some impressions from her. So I guess, and I guess you got a little bit some mistakes. Can you give us some impression from the map and from the terrain and from your course?
I think the map was good and I liked the terrain. And I've not made that many mistakes. I was a bit slow today.
Okay. So you are sparing yourself for the next days.
No, I wouldn't say that. I didn't have that much power in my legs, so I just find a nice speed. And I followed that one, and I couldn't really push myself more today, but I don't think I have that much more at this time of the year either.
Yes, exactly. It's the beginning of your season. I can imagine that you cannot be full power now. If you are full power now, it means that something is wrong, because when you should be full power, you wouldn't be. Anyway, so I ask you the same question I asked Helen, for the next upcoming days, what is your expectation for a Portugal meeting, and if you are training here, what is your plan?
Yes, I'm staying here with my club, Halden, and I'll be here for a bit more than 1 week, and I will run some of the competition, but not all. I think I will run the second and the fourth day, and I would also do some alternative training, because I have had some injuries, so I'm not capable of running twice a day right now.
I had three quite big mistakes. I was not that satisfied.
Okay, well,